Chan. Today we're going to be doing this glitter cut crease. It's very Easter, spring, pinky vibe. We're going to be using the new Urban Decay Backtalk palette. And if you want to see how I got this look, just keep on watching. Okay, so we're going to do a little pre-get ready today. I was supposed to go get my hair done to cover up all my grays. Just kidding. This is dry shampoo, but I really was supposed to go get my hair done today. Unfortunately, we are in our third winter for the year. I believe there is a no travel advisory going on right now, and I had to reschedule my hair appointment. Oh, look who came to visit! Nico, he's my fur baby, and I don't think he likes the camera. We're going to start off by using one of my favorite masks. It is the Freeman Feeling Beautiful Cleansing Apple Cider Vinegar Clay Mask Plus Scrub. Our mask on, we're going to leave that on for a little bit less than 10 minutes and go wash it off. While I'm waiting for this to dry, I'm going to work on my hair so that we have nice hair for our video. Alright, so we are going to try to comb out this dry shampoo. We're just going to do a little bit of a wave today. I enjoy using my curling iron, and it's a little bit untraditional curling iron. It is the Babyliss Pro, and I don't know if you've ever seen this or watched videos on it. I've had this for I don't even know how many years now, so it's a little beat up, but it still works great, and I love it. Alright, so I'm just gonna grab a small section. Okay, so I have it on L for left side. Okay, go to the other side, and I change my direction to right. Pin these pieces back. I'm gonna go wash the mask off before it gets too dry. Okay, we're gonna get started with our primer. We're using the Hourglass Veil Mineral Primer. For our under eyes, we're gonna take the Becca Under Eye Brightening Corrector. For our foundation, we're using the Estee Lauder Double Wear Stay in Place Makeup. My shade is in 2C3 Fresco. As you see, I have the MAC pump on there. I'm just gonna go ahead and squirt that onto my face. Then we're using my Clarisonic blending brush. We're gonna go in with concealer next. I'm using the Kylie Beyond Perfecting Foundation Plus Concealer. I am in 0.5 Breeze. We're gonna go into our Coty Airspun powder now. I already have it put in the lid here. I'm gonna take a little bit of this powder and put it under my eyes. Grab my powder brush. I'm just gonna kind of make sure all of this powder is cleaned up. We're gonna go into our bronzer now. I'm using the Bahama Mama bronzer. I honestly have only used this a few times. And it's probably gonna be way too dark, so I'll have to go in with a very light hand. I'm gonna grab a small eyeshadow brush. Just go into it a little bit. Back into our Coty Airspun. We're going to carve out our cheeks. Okay, we're going to go into our blush. Today I'm using the Backdrop Palette by Urban Decay. You haven't seen this yet, it's pretty cool. It's got two sides. It's got your blush and highlights. On the other side it has your eyeshadows. And then it has a removable mirror in the middle, which is pretty cool, I think. Just make that in. Put it back in there. So we are going to take the Cheap Shot color right here. And I've seen a trick where somebody used a fan brush. I don't remember what YouTuber it was, I apologize, but we're gonna try that out. Just gonna go into that color, tap it off a little bit. I like it. Next, we're going to do highlights. I'm going to try something a little bit different today. I don't know if it's going to work out or not. Hopefully, it doesn't ruin our whole makeup look. I'm using the NYX Born to Glow Liquid Illuminator, and I'm going to try to put that on as my base. This is what it looks like. We're going to use our other end of our beauty blender here. Diffuse it a little bit before we put it on. Alright, going in. Wish me luck. You know the golden rule, you're not supposed to put liquid over powder, but rules are meant to be broken. It is the Skin Twinkle Volume 2. The color I'm going to go in today is this one right here. And that is called Skylight. Grab my highlighter brush that I'm going to use. We are going to move on to eyeshadow now. We're going to start off with our Urban Decay Eyeshadow Potion, Primer Potion and Original. Okay, we're going to go back into our Urban Decay Backtalk palette. First color we're going to go into is Three Sheets. I'm going to grab a large fluffy brush. tonight is brush washing night. It should be exciting. I'm just putting that all over the lid. Grab another wetting brush here. I'm going to go into the back top color. The next color we're going to go into is WTF. Dark. I'm just going to try to stay on the outer corner. Okay, the next color I'm going to go into is this 180. We're gonna go back and finish up the bottom lash line. Just gonna grab a small brush here. We're gonna go into the back top color. Grab the brush here. We're gonna go into the WTF color. Grab one more brush here. Onto that 180. Back over with another brush here. Grab a little bit of that party foul. We're gonna use that in the inner corner. Go back in and grab our concealer again. We're going to try to do a cut crease. Grab a little concealer on my brush. Let's do the brush here. I picked up that little trick from Nicole Guerrero. Okay, so while we let the concealer dry, I also did my eyebrows real quick off camera because that's boring and nobody wants to see that. So we are going to go ahead and finish up the rest of the eyes. We are going to use the Stila Magnificent Metals Glitter and Glow Liquid Eyeshadow. Looks like this one is in Kitten Karma. I'm also going to use a brush for this because I don't want it to get on places that I don't want it. I'm just going to take one of the Naked brushes that come in the palettes. We're going to let that side dry and go on to the other side. Let that dry a little bit. Go into that dark brush we used earlier and just kind of blend in the side here. Go back to our glitter. Grab some more on our brush. Okay, I'm going to attempt a greener eyeliner. I hate eyeliner, I'm horrible at it, I do want to line the lash a little bit for eyelashes. I'm using the NYX Curve and it's a felt tip one. Grab a little bit of the Benefit Roller Wash. Okay, the lashes we're going to use today are Ardell Wispies Multi-Pack. I don't know what number they are, it just said they are Wispies. And these ones have been used before, so we're using a pair that should be fitted for my eye. Our House of Lash Glue. Okay, we're going to go back into our Benefit and we're going to do the bottom lashes. Okay, next I'm going to grab our Pixi eyeliner. And this is in, it's just an Eye Bright liner is what it's called. Our back top palette. Grab our brush here. I'm going to take that party foul again, the highlight. And I'm just going to put it under my eyebrow here. We're going to move on to lips now. I've got three colors here from Galani. All three of these are the Amore Matte Lip Cream. These are liquid lipsticks. I can't decide which color I want to use. Are what they look like. One is in 11 Precious, the other one is in 26 Flame. The middle one here, I have no idea because the little sticker fell off, so I'll have to look for that. Let's go and see which one. That one's pretty. I think that's too dark. With that as well, so we're gonna actually end up going with the one that I have the name for. I'll figure it out, it'll be in the description box below. And these I find that you, and I don't really use lip liners, but if I did, I wouldn't need one of this. These have a pretty good doe foot on them. They also smell like cookies if you haven't ever tried them. Now that we're done with lips, we're going to go in with our setting sprays. I, once again, still like to use the Urban Decay, I use the All-Nighter and the Slick. I like to use the Slick down the center of my face. Go on with that. Ooh, and then I like to use the All-Nighter kind of rough perimeter. Alright, this is the finished look. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. I had a lot of fun doing this video. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, subscribe, and share with your friends and family. And until next time, have a great day. Bye, guys.